What I want to start doing is when she looks at a dog and looks away, good. I want to teach her that she gets a reward. Yeah. Right now she looks at a dog and she does what we call loading. She starts gearing up, tensing up, getting ready to pounce on the dog. Yeah. So that's what the dog, it creates that emotional response in her. That's her natural way of behaving because she's in a defensive manner. I want to teach her, look at a dog, look away, good things happen. So staring, wrinkles in the head, good. Looks away, gets a reward. So she starts to look at a dog and learn, oh, looking at a dog activates food. So she starts to change the way she sees dogs. Instead of seeing dogs and loading, good, loading up, she's going to start looking at dogs and looking at you like, come on, where's my food? Ah, sit. Notice I didn't reward there. The reason I didn't reward there is because she broke the sit. So if I didn't reward her when she goes back into the sit, she learns breaking the sit activates the sit. We've got company